Once, there lived a man and his wife. Lately, the man had been feeling pretty restless, as he feared that his wife wasn't hearing as well as she used to. Because of this, he thought that she might need a hearing aid. Not quite sure of how to approach her, he called the family doctor to discuss the problem. The doctor told him that there was a simple, informal test he could perform to give the doctor a better idea about her hearing loss. "Here's what you do," said the doctor. "Stand about 40 feet away from her and in a normal conversational speaking tone, see if she can hear you. If not, go to 30 feet, then 20 feet, and so on until you get a response." That evening, he saw his wife in the kitchen cooking dinner. At the time, he was in his office. He thought to himself, "I'm about 40 feet away. This is a great time to carry out the test." Then, in a normal tone, he asked, "Honey, what's for dinner?" He got no response. So the husband moved closer to the kitchen, about 30 feet away from his wife this time, and he repeated, "Honey, what's for dinner?" Still, no response. He then moved into the dining room, where he was about 20 feet away from his wife, and he asked for the third time, "Honey, what's for dinner?" Again, he got no response. So, he walked up to the kitchen door, about 10 feet away. "Honey, what's for dinner?" Again, there was no response. This time, he walked right up behind her. "Honey, what's for dinner?" "John, for the fifth time I've said, it's chicken." Consider this. The problem may not always be the one that we think it is. It can very much be within us. We sometimes tend to look for problems in others, rather than look at dealing with issues that are ours. Dear friends, before declaring someone else as the cause of your problem, don't forget to look within yourself, as you never know what might surprise you. Always remember that exploring from within can leave scope for self-improvement and healing. Thank you. Have a nice day.